with the fire that you started in me.